Hey guys, welcome back to Family Time Gaming. This is Gafflem. I'm back in Space Engineers single player episode 3, and when we left off last time I was looking for nickel, so I make some motors to get my rover on the move. Just having a little bit of trouble finding it. Sucks, but you know, find it eventually. Just passed by some silicon. Let's see. Come on. This is horrible. Hopefully I can find some eventually. I know there was some around here. But I flew over it. And it wasn't that far away either. So I get a base established and such. I'll definitely be checking out the drones. Trying to take bases. One of those drones are a pretty good source of uranium too. Silicon. Starting on the easy Earth, like I said, you start out with a base, a couple ships that they give you and everything else, but I didn't really care much for the ships, and the base was so close to drones that you couldn't go 5 minutes without them showing up, and they'd hit just the right thing to take out my Gatling guns and everything else, and it was just horrible, a pain in the butt. Like I said, definitely a good source of uranium, and at times, whenever you can get them to not destroy the reactors. Another thing was, there's a good source of motors. Free motors all over the place, because these atmospheric thrusters are primarily motors. It's like those big ones there, instead of using reactor components, it's like they basically use motors instead. And that large one there will carry something like 1300 or 1500 motors. So yeah, motors definitely are good off of those drills, or off of those thrusters. And I hate to have to cannibalize one, but may have to. Especially one that's thrusting me forward or backwards, since, yep. You know what, let's just do that, because this is ridiculous. I am not finding that nickel, and I know it was around here. I'll cannibalize a couple of the small thrusters. And we'll go from there, and then once I got my rover moving, I should be able to find some nickel at that point. And I can just harvest some and make new motors to put back in those in case I do decide to use it. Like I said, I don't think I will. In fact, I may. This here's pretty flat, looks like. May use that to put my base on, because up here is not very flat. I'm trying to get this thing on a merge block is gonna suck. Let's see. All right. Nothing in here I'll need to get. Let's go cannibalize that and see what we can do. Let's see, I don't want to get rid of left or rights. I think my reverse are up top. Reverse and forward thrusters. That sucks. I have to try and get up there. That's alright. Not a big issue. Let's see, I can take this away. And this. And we can take this one. There we go. All right, take this one away, make it easier to get up here. There we go. It's not gonna be pretty, but oh well. All right, so this is a reverse, no big deal. We'll take this one. Where are the motors? Yep, 113 motors, look at that. It's a huge amount of motors. Let's see if that gives me enough. Just jump off. Jetpack to slow us down. That works. Alright. Alright. Oh, hang on just a minute, guys. Sorry about that, guys. I had a wife called. She went to the doctor and She's calling from the doctor's phone, so I don't know what was up with that. Since she wouldn't call a cell phone, turns out just phone problems on her end. But I thought there for a minute that maybe they were putting her in the hospital because she was having the baby. So I figured I better take the call. But, yep, false alarm. Oh, well. Oh, come on. Let's see here. Let me get rid of this and this. That's just a pain. Try and get back up here. There we go. We need interior plates. Alright. Let me see what those batteries need. Need power cells and computers. No problem. Now I need to see. Let's see what these take. Alright, I might have all that. Let's hope. Alright, there's that. I think I needed that. Take some more of those. You know what? Where is my other cargo container? I'm supposed to have enough stuff to... Ah, see there? Look at that. I was wondering. Stupid motors. I knew something wasn't right. Alright. Let's see, I think they just changed that, because I want to say in my other world, that ship only had one cargo container. Alright, we don't need to worry about bulletproof glass. That is not an issue. Alright. These are built. Let's see. There is supposed to be. Let's get out and put our helmet on. It's supposed to be a way to depressurize that thing. I have no idea. Show horizon altitude. Blocks. I don't understand. I do not know. Oh well. Put you to recharge and you to recharge. Yeah, I know. While I do this, let's see here. Put this on here. There we go. Detector components. Okay, I'll need one of those. So we can reach that. You know what? For now, let's not do this. Just gonna put all these solar panels up top. Really? Alright, it'll punk. This is a pain in the butt. Now let's do this. So addicted to. Well, there's the wife again. Hold on. Alright guys, sorry about that. Wife called again. Basically just wanting to talk about what the doctor said. So, but yeah, everything's good so far. But yeah, it looks like doctor's going to make her wait till Tuesday. She's not happy, but oh well. So, but for all we know, she'll have, you know, she may go into labor tomorrow. So we will see. Be my first boy, or my only boy, because after this one we are done. I already got two girls. So, we do not need a fourth child. That is too many. Alright, we'll see how well this works. What is that? That's 12 of those. Alright. Let's put these here just to make a spot to put these. Alright. Metal grids. What else do I have? I'm gonna have to make this so I can get up here. There we go. Alright, let's go get our metal grids. I have to take them from the thruster. I know the thruster had some. I don't remember. If I remember correctly, metal grids take nickels, so if I don't have any, we're going to have to do it that route. Yep. Alright. Let's get up here and take your metal grids, buddy. There we go. We'll just activate 10 of them then. Oh, did not mean to fly so fast. Alright, let's see. So we need this bad boy to start generating power to charge up those batteries. This modder may have to figure out a way. Ah, that wasn't wanted. There's another one. The hitbox on these is horrible. See what it is. It's those batteries causing problems since they're not on a solid surface. Here, stand back up. Causing me a bunch of heartache here, buddy. There we go. Just hit him from the side, apparently. There's another one. So that's 3, 7, 8, 9, 10th one. Fly off. Over here, we'll hit one of these. We're missing. Solar cell and metal grids. Alright, we will leave that alone then. Just come over here. Take all these off. There we go. Alright, let's see what you got going here. You have 265 kilowatts being given to you. What's your batteries look like? 322 and 324. Alright. Well, let's see what we got. Oh, wait. Ore detector is not complete. Need to do that still. Detector component. Let's get that done before. Where was that at? I know I should have one. Oh, don't tell me it didn't give me one this time. See, the other world did. It's one thing else they changed, I guess. Oh well. Let's see. Detector component. What do you take? Nickel, of course. You little punk. Well, we've got some motors. Let's do that then. There we go. Solve that issue. Alright, I know. What the hell? That's twice. Let's see, this time I know. Just sworn I picked it up. Shift clicking, I think, put it in the inventory box instead of. There we go. Alright. You know what? We're running low on oxygen. Let me see. What's that take? Steel plate. Let's do this. And so give me my steel plate. There we go. Let's see what we need for this. A lot of stuff. Display, computers, interior plate. Let's go get what we need. Alright, refinery's done. Computers, take 20 of those, take 10, let's take 20 or 18. Let's just take plenty of them. Let's see how much power we have in this bad boy. Oh yeah, we're good. That was very, very much on that uranium. All right. Come here. What the hell? There we go. Freaking motors. Steel plates. Thought I grabbed them. Yes, I didn't. Now let's do this. Well, let's not do that. Let's go grab some motors. Or a motor. I don't remember how many motors. Drop all this back off. Let's take that, that, and let's grab some ice. Let's take 1,000 just because I don't know how much it'll hold. I know it says it has a diminished capacity compared to anything else, but we will see. Alright, don't care about bulletproof glass. That is not an issue. Let's put this in there. Yep, it holds that. Good deal. Alright. Okay, I don't think we're ready. Let's do this, actually. All right. Yep, it's rolling. Let's get in here and set the parking brake. Oh, parking brake not set. Bad boy still just rolls, doesn't it? It's all right. Get in here and... Alright. Let's try out our new vehicle. Batteries are not recharging. Are they? Yeah, they are. Hey, look at us. We're rolling. Alright, so... Let's set that. I don't know which wheels are which. Oh, wrong button. Forgot to set that. I saw him do that too. Oh, let's see. Let's do... It was the third and fourth one, so no steering, no steering. Let's see. Nope. Ah. Quit getting out. Alright. Steering. That one. Hey, look at that. That'll work. Let's rename these. Steering. Rear one. And rear two. Steering. One. And steering two. There we go. All right, let's go see if we can't find that nickel. Oh, wow, this bad boy does not go up, does it? This kind of sucks. Not too sure. We may have to remake this whole stupid thing. Oh my gosh. That's horrible. I think we're going to have to. Just kind of set it too low on the ground. Alright. Lock that brake. Let's get out and see what we can figure out here. Just don't know that. What the heck did I do? Okay, I see what the problem was there. Look at that crap. Alright, let's see. We're going to figure out a way. Probably just have to redo this whole stupid thing. You know what? I'll get it started. We're almost done. Oh no, I'm going to lose my power cells. That won't work. Let's see. You know what? Actually, let's do this. See if we can. Four. Alright, let's see. See if we can't line this up a little bit. Think that'll work. Now, let's see here. That'll be wide enough there. Let's do that. Alright. So, let's see if this we can do this. on, up, up, come on. Get up there. You know you want to. Oh, wait. Alright, so we got right there. That will work. I think so. Set the parking brake. Do that. Alright. What we can do is this. Haha, there we go. There we go. Now we can drop these bad boys. There. Not too big of a deal. Alright, let's fix this faux pas. There we go. That's got that. So let's see here. We want to. Let's take this away. Just get it out of the way. Alright. What I'm going to do is. Let's make it a little bit prettier here. I like it. Yeah, I like it. Alright. There we go. Let's put this wheel here. Okay. Just sticks out so far is the only bad thing about it. Oh well, we're gonna leave it just because of the fact that it's screwed up. Keep forgetting to take my helmet off. Alright, let's see here. Let's name these as we put them. Rear pass wheel. Yeah, that's right. Alright, not a steering wheel. Okay. Let's put this one. This going here. Thank God did it. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, crap. Let's see. See if. Oh. See if maybe this is in the way. There we go. I think I put this straight. Yes. All right. Now let's see here. Rear drive. Wheel. Okay. Can't tell from here. See here, driver. Oh. Front wheel. There we go. Oops, driver. It's passenger. And actually, let's stick with the other. It's front pass wheel. Steering. Yes. All right. Let's see here. All right. So now they need to introduce tracks. Oop. Now let's see here. Front. Pass. So, driver. And steering on. Alright, let's check it. E. That looks good. Let's drop this bad boy. Hopefully I don't die. On the ground again. I think part of it also. Come on. Oh. There you go. Come on. There you go. Now you're moving. Alright. So, actually, let's do this. Let's see. Somebody else. Let's see here, steering speed, power, friction, leave it alone, dampening strength, height offset. I don't know what that is. I think that might have moved it up. Whoa, this thing gets it, that's for sure. All right, let's see here. Pause. Or not pause. All right, we're definitely going to have to play with all this. Nope. Let's see here. Height offset, axle height offset from center. I don't know what that is. Let's see. Can't really tell what that is. Let's put it back. You know what, we're gonna have to, let's do this. Wheels. It's a height offset back. Travel suspension. Speed limit. Wheels will not be propelled over this speed. Let's not go very fast. It's 71 work. Power supply to propulsion. Friction. Saying I don't know what that is either. Alright. Let's see if we can get rolling a little bit. This is definitely better. Alright guys, we've got us... Whoa! Crap! Stop! Alright, I think that's calling it a day right there. Yeah. Oh, I had no idea that you could do something like that. That's just wonderful. Alright. Definitely gonna have to slow the speed limit down here because I'm not sure. Ooh, brakes do not work well on this. I'm gonna have to find this out. Parking brake. Oh, crap. Don't hit the parking brake like that either. Oh, no. Yeah. Definitely gonna have to figure out how to drive. Come on. Alright. So. Batteries, turn them on. All right, you're going to watch me try and get this thing back up. Because the bad thing is, if I lose this, I lose batteries. Come on. Come on. Oh, alright. Well, you know what, guys? We're going to have to come back to this. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What are we doing? Come on. Ship fuel critical. May have to put some thrusters on this thing just to get it off the ground. Come on. Oh, all right, guys. We're going to call this an episode. Thanks for watching. We'll see what we can do next episode about getting this thing back on the ground or off of its back anyways. So thanks for watching, guys. See you next episode.